this moment forth, thou art risen.
Can you hear me, sir? Sir, stay with me. Thank goodness. How are you feeling? This is the second time I've watched over you like this, isn't it? You do not remember? Then have you forgotten that you withstood the fire in my stead and were well and truly charred? I had thought your life forfeit. I could not hear the risen. I must have it have aught to do with why you were taken to the castle? They said 'twas so that your wounds could be treated. Has he come for you? We are to part so soon, then. Mayhap you will visit me again someday. Till then, take care. Arisen.